Jonathan is a good friend. He's been very helpful to me over the last couple of years in terms of my business and my career and just doing things going forward. One of the most innovative, creative persons in terms of finding opportunities where there are none and finding ways to say I can do. So those are very strong characteristics of what Jonathan is. You can see why his education, a lot of education behind him. With a PhD, his MSN, and a master's degree. My first interaction with him was at Pfizer, along with Holger. We went to a meeting at Pfizer, and we were doing a project for him, trying to sell a project for him. And Joe was a person who was completely steeped in technology, for sure. He knew everything about technology, on one side. But on the other side, it was all about common sense and business, and think how do you integrate the two to get interesting results out of that. Jonathan was previously at Pfizer, and the stories that I shared with us is the story of Pfizer. It was a very small business unit, and today it's close to about a quarter of all the revenues of this firm, if not more. And it's a huge business, Lipitor, a story on that. But he has since then moved on from Pfizer and took on various roles, but now turned to the CEO of Gene Express. And he is a company which makes testing diagnostic equipment materials. And a very interesting story on that one, which is moving on.